Well, how do you do, young Willie McBride? Do you mind if I sit here down by your graveside and rest for a while neath the warm summer sun? I've been working all day and I'm nearly done. I see by your gravestone you were only 19 when you joined the great falling in 1916. I hope you died well and I hope you died clean. Oh, young Willie McBride, was it slow and obscene? Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife slowly? Did they sound the death march as it lowered you down? Did the band play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes play the floors of the forest? Did you leave there a wife or a sweetheart behind? In some faithful heart is your memory enshrined? Although you died back in 1916, in that faithful heart are you forever 19? Or are you a stranger without even a name, enclosed in forever behind the glass pane? An old photograph torn, bothered and stained and faded to yellow in a brown leather frame. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife slowly? Did they sound the death march as it lowered you down? Did the band play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes play the floors of the forest? Now the sun now shines on the green fields of France. There's a warm summer breeze and makes the red poppies dance. And look how the sun shines from under the trees. There's no gas, no barbed wire, there's no guns firing now. But here in this graveyard it's still no man's land. Countless white crosses stand mute in the sun. To man's blind indifference to his fellow man, to a whole generation that were butchered and damned. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife slowly? Did they sound the death march as it lowered you down? Did the band play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes play the floors of the forest? I am Willie McBride. I can help wonder why. To all those lie here, oh, why did they die? And did they believe then they answered the call? Did they really believe that this war would end wars? Well, the sorrow, the suffering, the glory, the pain, the killing and dying were all done in vain. For young Willie McBride, it all happened again and again and again and again and again. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife slowly? Did they sound the death march as it lowered you down? Did the band play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes play the fife?